What's up, everyone? Gold Hunter here again with another Pokemon grab bag reveal video. Thank you again, ladies and gents, boys and girls, for all tuning in to my videos. It's greatly appreciated to know that you're there. Sorry if these ones have been kind of lame. It's all up to the people at Value Village that bag these cards. So, totally out of my control. But thank you again for tuning in. I love you all. Hope things are going well in your world. Hang in there if it's not. You're loved by me. So, I've said it every single video. I'm changing it up. We're going to see what you all say. I'm doing a grading, not a grading, a value of the cards at the end. I've got TCG Player app running on my other phone here. And we're going to see what these cards are worth. I'm sure they're worth absolutely nothing. The last grab bag reveal, what was a whopping like maybe 50 cents for all of the cards, which is absolutely pathetic. And yeah, don't know how you can sling Pokemon cards, but it's kind of how it goes though. Sometimes you win some, you lose some, you get skunked, you win some. But this isn't really for reselling purposes. This is more like for entertainment value and all of that. So, oh, there's our shiny card. Signifies the rest are going to be poo poo caca. I actually think I bought this Hypno graded. I can't remember. I'll have to look. And then there's the rest. Oh, poo poo caca. Because I haven't done it at all any of these videos. So, nice and juicy one there for y'all. And the magic envelope that is nice and seasoned. Look at all the grime that is on the back of these cards. Is it insane how dirty these things can get? TCG Player app running in the background. Let's get some values. I suspect overall value, 75 cents. Probably not even that. 4 cents. Another 4 cents. I just want it to get, register it to do it twice. There we go. So we can get an accurate value of all the cards. 2 cents. 4 cents. I'm trying to get better at editing and video stuff. So hang in there soon. Hopefully soon I'll have the images of the TCG up on the screen. 3 cents and 4 cents. So it looks more legit and I look cooler, right? You know, more professional, as they say. 4 cents. Don't know if people care for that. Let me know, because I care about your opinion. It really does matter to me. You're not just a viewer. You are a member of my family. So just remember that and that I love you. So what more can I say? Come on, scan card. What are we doing? Do it. Come on. Nope. All right. Well, next. 3. Doesn't want to do it. Oh, it's trying. It's trying. It's like, help. Okay. We're just wasting time here. There we go. 2. Let's do it again. Because what? We got another one, right? Okay. So there's 2 of them. So 2 cents. Nothing amazing. Like I said, 5 cents. See, I'm close to my estimate on the value, 4 cents. We haven't even reached 50 cents yet. There we go. Now we're at 51 cents. Hey. And the holographic Hypno. If it will read it. It's struggling. It's struggling here. It's because it's got that bend on it. So we're just going to re-bend it. And people are going to be like, no! How dare you, James? Yes. Now you all know my name. It's a great name, isn't it? There we go. 27 cents. Wow, the most expensive card yet. OMG, folks. Well, like, subscribe. Wait a minute. Let me give you the values here. 16 cards, not even 78. It is 78 cents. I was saying 75, but I was close. So, yes, like, subscribe, comment, and share. Please and thank you, everyone. It's greatly appreciated to know you're there. Till next time, take care, everyone.